This is a bicentennial moment from the state of Maine.
The United States Land Grant College Act of 1862 resulted in Maine having 210,000 acres to sell and to use the money to finance the Maine State College of Agriculture and Mechanic Arts, today's University of Maine. Governor Samuel Cony signed the enabling legislation in February 1865.
The Maine State Archives, 200 years of statehood.